everyone. Welcome back to my Cube World adventure. Last time, we were doing a thing. Right here. And we were doing things. Okay, that's a good start. Here's some things. I don't know why that's there. Right. Cereal. Right. Me. Here's something. Let's turn my everybody else. Because this is not just me. This is everyone. Warning, sneeze inbound. Warning, skull bowl inbound. Run. Run the worry. I believe with the works you can have like first person. You press F1 for help. I think I'm gonna mention that every couple videos for people who watch on videos this late. I don't know why you would do that, but if you do, that's help. Interesting. Which one of these two would you take? A cake with red frosting? Or a cake with blue frosting? I'd take the red frosting. Gets that reference. Dang. Dang. Okay, that's how far I got left. should be able to. Shut up, owl. There's an owl noise and I do not like it. Alright. Owl, please. Just a thing I'll have to deal with, like the birds. So yeah, we're heading off into a new land with new things to kill us. And sadly, the NPCs have a little GI dot, which is easy to put in our own. See, I can't do that. I care. Alright. Why is this so... So close. Anyway, I will explain these biomes as I go along. The biome you spawn in is always grassland, which I am not in. I am in the jungle. At the first episode, I plant in the awesome seed. Me pressing random buttons. It's a pretty good seed so far. We encountered some parrots, which I mentioned, I think, twice already. Super strong. Oh, come on! I just spawned, dude. Alpaca, save me! Use your ultimate alpaca powers! Save me! Save me, dude! Where are you going? Save the alpaca! Stuff. Run! Run! The alpaca couldn't save me! This episode of alpacas and nomads kicking my butt because they're like 50 levels higher than me. Run. I think I'm safe. Nice food. This is just happy. What's with the glitchy textures? I have zero idea why there are glitchy textures everywhere. Alpaca! I believe these guys could drop their taming item. But I don't want to. If anything, I want to tame both alpacas, the white fur and the brown fur. people to my level. And have an alpaca army. It'd be so cool. I'm not touching a single button, and I'm just running. Run! This is awesome! Venturing. Bam. Oh, this is cool. I don't have to press a single button. Darts at me! I'm not a balloon! I'm not your worst enemy! I saw some balloons up over there! Leave me alone! Thank you! You're serious. Stop it! It's Planet of the Monkeys. Planet of the Apes 2. Now with monkeys. And onions, apparently. Onions of death. So much onion. We're about to get into a new area. Where's my skills at the moment? 3 kick, 3 power. I want to ride my pets. One thing I wish is you could ride the spitter, but you can't. It doesn't say rival. These two do. But the spitter does not. And the spitter's the best. Tell me. Ah, here's the other alpaca. Hello. I'm now going to talk in his native tongue. Moo. Buck, buck, buck. Bae, bae, bae. Oink, oink, oink. He says that the new biome is this way. Seriously, I have no idea. Why would this guy be here? I thought he's supposed to spawn lava lands. What is he doing here? Yes! No, how high level is this guy? This is I see why. I see why. Run into the lava lands! Wait. What am I doing? This ain't a good idea. But it's to get away from this guy. Okay. do believe that there is. People can see the map. The ground is black, it's not that my lantern is lighting it up. I swear, if I find another little offering, I'll be sad. See how many of these I could snipe. I'm sorry if you cannot see anything. It's not my fault. This is a very dark biome. An ocean. Yay! I need a cool map. Please stop kicking me. I'm gonna grab all this stuff. Oh, we're back in lava land. So it's totally covered, it'd be like a nice tropical flip. Right. Yeah, see like the pink ish showing. I should show above my head. I can't even see the map. guess we'll explore. Swimming in the sea. Seaweed I'm swimming through. How am I not drowning yet? My mouth is wide open very clearly. That's a beautiful song. If I were the judge, I would say Townsend. You never know I was here. Looks like I was stabbed with seaweed. Let's go. Ooh, I can swim up. The deep dark ocean. Man, void. There's no bottom. Swim down, become a flounder. Plop, 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 plop. Oh no, there's fish after me. Shoot it. Oh, that's my... This looks like something, I just can't put my finger on it. What does that look like? Whatever it is, I've been impaled by it. No idea what that reminded me of. Woo! This is a very sad ocean. There's not even a single fish. This is very sad. I'm very sad. No. But I think that I am just out of time. If you enjoyed this video, running away from almost everything. Really awesome jumps. Comment if you want, and subscribe if you want. That's a face you do not want to mess with that bouncy competition. Look at that. Goodbye. After I'm opening this up. And I said bye.